is easy.
Oh, look! It's Blaze!
Blaze? Blaze, you'll never beat me to Lava Island, but I'd love it to see you try. Oh, I can't let Blaze and his power tires catch up. But I know what'll stop him. I'll blast him out of the race with this. My Blaster Bird!
Hubcaps, this is some super slippery ice.
Hey, I've got an idea. Let's use our power tires to drive over the ice. We'll give them traction with sharp spikes.
Yeah, spikes will poke through the ice so our tires can grip.
To give our tires spike power, say spike power.
Spike power!
Oh no! It can't be!
It's Blaze! And look! He's still got those amazing power tires!
Yeah! I've got to get back in the race!
Oh, don't cry, Crusher!
Oh, I can't let Blaze beat me to Lava Island. There must be something I can do to stop him.
Oops.
Woo-hoo! Oh, I can't let him beat me to Lava Island. I've got to stop him with my biggest cheat ever. It's my giant robot Baker!
Giant muffin!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's only one way to stop something that big. We'll use our power tires!
Yeah! We can use growing power to make our tires super big!
And if your tires are bigger than the muffin, we can drive over it and squish it flat!
To give our tires growing power, say growing power!
Growing power!
Woohoo! All right! Careful, Blaze! That robot is making the biggest thing yet!
A giant jelly donut!
Whoa! That donut is 9 meters tall!
Then let's grow our tires to be 10 meters! Count with us!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5! 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Way to go, team! And look! There's Lava Island!
Let's blaze!
Lava destroyed part of the bridge.
Oh, well. Looks like only one monster machine's getting to the finish line now. And what do you know? It's me!
Can't let Crusher beat us.
But without the bridge, there's no way to get to Lava Island.
Unless we drive through the lava. Give our tires the power to drive through lava, say, lava power!
Lava power!
Lava Island, here we come!
Yeah!
one can beat me to that finish line now. Not even Blaze and his... power tires! I'm definitely gonna win the race. Nothing can go wrong now.
Hiya, Crusher. I hope you're ready to laugh, because this is my funniest joke yet. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Orange.
Orange who?
Aren't you glad Blaze's family isn't right behind you?
Oh, I've got to stop them with my biggest cheat yet. This taco-blasting robot!
Taco!
Come on, let's estimate how many we'll need to smash. Guess how many tacos there are. 2 or 7? 7!
That's a lot of tacos. Good thing you've got... Wrecking Ball Crane Dad!
To win the race.
Doody 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 dee.
I didn't know Blaze was gonna be in this race. I've got it. If I want to beat Blaze, I just have to send him far away with this.
Gee, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Oh no! Why is everyone cheering? Oh, they're just excited because Blaze and Sparkle are almost back. Blaze and Sparkle are almost back!
Oh, boy, what a race!
I can't let Blaze and Sparkle get ahead of me! I want to win!
Okay, this might take a while.
Oh.
That Blaze is on a winning streak today, huh? It's not fair, Pickle!
Oh, I've got to stop him. I need a cheat so big, they'll never make it back.
Looking good, Crusher.
I'll make... a builder bot!
Look out!
Hubcaps! That builder bot's making a wall to try to stop us.
Well, we can't give up now. We've got to figure out some way to get past it.
Ooh, I've got an idea. What if we go over the wall with this? A slingshot!
Yeah!
That's a great idea, Sparkle. We just need to launch ourselves with the right trajectory! Let's see. If we launch ourselves now, we'll go through the air like this. Will that get us over the wall? No!
Let's change our trajectory!
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Yeah! We've got the right trajectory!
Yeah! We made it!
Ooh! And look! There's the monster dome!
Uh-oh, but the builder bot is trying to stop us with the biggest wall yet!
Come on, Sparkle. It's slingshot time!
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Nope.
Let's try again.
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Yes!
Monster Dome, here we come!
Woo-hoo!
It's Blaze and Sparkle!
Racers, on your marks! Get set! Go!
Thank you.
broken.
Aw, too bad. Looks like nobody can get to the finish line now. Except for me.
Oh, man. We've got to find some way to get across.
Ooh, I know. What if we go super fast and jump across?
Yeah.
Time to use blazing speed!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's
robots is easy. Watch, I'll build some robots right now. Just put this piece over here.
The important thing is you follow the three steps of robotics.
Okay, maybe robotics is a little harder than I thought.
Well, at least this robot doesn't seem so bad. One, design your robot. Step two.
Done!
That was fast.
Whoa. Gaskets! He's jumping like crazy!
How are we gonna stop him?
There's only one way to stop a powerful jumping robot. Feed it something it can't chomp. He's heading that way. Yeah. Hey, check out this piece of metal. Do you think the robot will be able to chomp through this metal? Okay, let's see.
Yeah!
All right!
There must be something I can do to stop him. Something like... this!
Boop, bop, boop, beep! Hello, Crusher! I am Robot Pickle! I should be winning! It's not fair, Pickle!
Oops! I'll come in first place, and Blaze will be last!
Lug nuts! He just threw four things!
So now our code is go, smash, 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 stop!
Go! Smash! 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 And stop!
Yeah!
We stopped the throwing robot!
A second, Pickle. Did you just hear that?
I know that sound from somewhere.
Oh, no. It can't be.
It sounded so familiar.
It's impossible.
You know, it kind of sounded like... Blaze!
I've got to stop him with my biggest robot ever.
It's working! And the judges score it a perfect 10!
Look, my force went up to 10. And the robot's blast is 9. Which is more, 10 or 9? 10! That means I've got more force! Alright!
We did it!
Robot Blaze saved us!
Way to go, Robot Blaze! You're a hero!
Blaze! You just stopped three wrecking robots and saved Axel City. Is there anything you'd like to say?
I guess I want to say that whenever there's trouble, I'll always be here to help. I'm Robot Blaze!
Building robots is easy. Watch, I'll build some robots right now!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Don't you just love a snow day, Crusher? Everything is so cold and frosty and cold!
No, thank you. I like things that are hot, like hot dogs and hot tamales and hot chocolate! Ooh, look at all those steaming mugs of yummy hot chocolate!
Mmm! Good thing Gabby made enough for everyone. Right, Crusher?
Not for long. Now I can sneak over there without anyone seeing and take all the hot chocolate!
Oh, boy.
Oh, no!
What'll we do?
Oh, I've got to do something so he doesn't get the hot chocolate before me. Ooh, I know. I'll make... snow sharks!
I'm a snow cannon monster machine!
Get ready, Blaze. A snow shark is headed this way.
Snow cannon, activate!
Just one snow shark left.
When you see the last shark, say snow shark. Snow shark!
We did it, Blaze!
There it is! The hot chocolate! Just a little farther and it'll all be for me! Me! Pickle, what are you doing?
I'm figure skating! Doesn't this look like fun?
I love snow days.
It's working! Crusher, look!
Oh, no!
Oops.
Ugh. Oh, no. It can't be. Not
Blaze!
Oh, I need something to stop that guy. I'll make snowball throwing robots.
Quick, let's go help Stripes and Starlight.
Hoppin' Hopcats, this here robot's got five buttons. Then to turn them off, we're gonna need five snowballs.
Wow! I made two snowballs.
And I made three.
Is that five snowballs? Yeah!
Woo-hoo! It's snowball time!
Robot left!
And he's right over here! Whoa! Oh, wow! This last robot sure throws a lot of snowballs!
Check it out! He's got six buttons! So to turn him off, we're gonna need six snowballs!
Here! I made this many snowballs!
Is that six? No! It's only three!
Ooh, Zag make one more!
Arr, and so did I!
Is that six snowballs? Uh-uh, that's five snowballs.
Here, one more snowball. Now do we have six? Yeah! Everyone grab a snowball and follow me!
Hot chocolate! Hot chocolate!
Oh, no!
He's almost got the hot chocolate!
We've only got one chance to get that hot chocolate before Crusher. We need blazing speed! To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
I'm finally gonna get all that yummy, delicious.
Building robots is easy.
Hi, Crusher! The important thing is you follow the steps of robotics. Step one, design your robot.
You said it, Pickle. Put this piece over here. Done.
Oh, boy.
Come on, Pickle.
It's working.
Looking good, Crusher.
I'm telling you, Pickle, I've got a feeling that today is going to be a great day. The kind of day where nothing can go wrong.
Even a giant ball of ice that could squish us flat?
Not even a giant ball of ice that could squish us flat?
Super wheels melting powers! Yeah! He's headed for the toy store.
Trouble, 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 trouble.
The toy store's in big trouble! The robot just launched a giant ball of steel!
Oh, no!
Super Wheels to the rescue!
Steel melts at the hottest temperature yet! 1,500 degrees!
Let's melt it! Say 1,500 degrees! 1,500 degrees!
You saved the toy store!
Hey, I've got an idea. Look, there's a button on the robot. It's a go back to space button.
So long, trouble robot!
Super Blaze!
Wow, Crusher! Did you make that cake for us?
I sure did, Pickle! Ooh, and it looks so yummy!
Mmm, yummy! Oh, boy.
We're gonna eat cake!
All this cheering is making me hungry.
It's a perfect cake for a perfect day. The kind of day where nothing else can go wrong. Except the cake getting tossed away by a giant robot.
Whoa!
reach that cake, we've got to accelerate to a speed of 10. Count to 10 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! I got it! My cake!
Yay! Thank you, Super Blaze!
Trouble.
Now let's take care of this last trouble robot once and for all!
Trouble.
These robots will never make trouble in Axis City again!
Trouble.
You're welcome, everybody!
Whenever anyone needs help, you can always count on us!
That's right, because we've got...
Super Wheels! Super Wheels! Super Wheels! Super Wheels! Nothing can stop us, you'll be amazed. We are super strong, super speed, super brave, defying great.
Robots is easy. Watch, I'll build some robots right now.
Oh, hey, Crusher, what you doing?
Ah, Pickle, you're just in time to see my newest invention.
It's Blaze!
Oh, they must want the trophy too. Oh no, Blaze and the other monster machines. Oh, they keep trying to get the trophy that I want. Well, they're not gonna get it before me.
If we're lucky. Looking good, Crusher.
You said it, Pickle. I'm gonna stop them once and for all with these, my vacuum traps.
We need X-ray photons. Monster machine! When you see Zeg, say Zeg. Zeg!
Way to go, Blaze! I'm gonna stop them with these!
Looking good, Crusher!
Oh yeah, so good!
Huh, kinda seems like you're always cheating, but Blaze is always winning!
Oh, my cheating never works! It's working!
Yay! Woo! Go, Crusher!
Ha! I don't need help.
Ta-da! Okay, this might take a while. Cute little robots couldn't stop anyone. They're so tiny.
Not for long, they're not. The darker it gets, the bigger they grow. They're my grow-in-the-dark robots. Grow-in-the-dark robots, stop those racers.
Oh, sexy robot.
Let's shrink it. To make a bright light with lots of photons, say photons. Photons!
It worked! Way to use those photons!
Uh-oh, but look! Another grow-in-the-dark robot!
help make a bright light to shrink it. Say, photons. Photons!
We almost out of tunnel!
We just have to get past one more robot!
Let's shrink it with the brightest light yet! Shout, photons! Photons!
Oh no, they're back!
And they're still trying to get the trophy! I've got to stop those monster machines with something like lasers, or trash cans, or lasers and trash cans!
Oh boy, this is some mess!
But what do I want, Pickle? I mean, what do I really, really want?
A hug?
No! I want something big and shiny! Something that no one else has in the whole world! Something like that trophy!
But you know what they say, you never know what you can do until you try. Yeah! Woohoo! It's working!
Come on, Blaze. Now it's our turn to get past the lasers.
Let's see what we've got. Which of these is shiny like a mirror? The book, the sandwich, or the frying pan? The frying pan, yeah!
All right, Blaze, let's get past those lasers once and for all.
Yeah!
Trophy's on top of that building!
Uh-oh! But Crusher almost there!
It's finally gonna be mine!
All mine!
We've gotta hurry if we're gonna get that championship trophy before Crusher takes it! Time to use Blazing Speed! To give me Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
I'm about to get the trophy!
Woohoo!
You did it, Blaze!
You saved trophy!
Building robots is easy. Watch, I'll build some robots right now! Pickle, it's me! Crusher!
Oh, hiya, Crusher! Okay, this might take a while.
I like to cheat!
Oh, wow! That was amazing!
Well, at least I can finally relax. Oh! Looks like it's time for this cheetah to do a little more cheating! They'll never get past Chompy the Chomper Robot!
Whoa! Look out!
Hubcaps! That chomping robot is eating the racetrack! Ready, Stripes!
Ready!
Great cats!
All right!
We made it!
Now let's keep going. If you see Chompy again, say Chompy. It's gonna take more than a chomping robot to stop us, great cats!
Whoa!
Oh, Blazing Stripes are still behind me. Looks like it's time for this cheetah to do a little more cheating.
Here goes nothing. I can't believe I get to see all these animals race.
Not for long.
Here I boy.
That trophy's gonna be mine!
Looking good, Crusher!
I'll make twisty tangler vines!
Blaze! AJ! Are you okay?
We're stuck!
This vine is too strong! I can't break free! Oh, that vine is really tough! But I know something that can cut through it! Protractile claws! Hang on, Blaze!
Looks like those animal racers got a little
tied up!
Wait, what was that? Oh no! Here come those other racers!
Oh! Oh! Oops.
Oh, I can't wait anymore!
Aw, don't be sad, Crusher.
Well, looks like there's only one thing I can do to win this race. I'm gonna make a super sleepy lullaby machine! The music from my lullaby machine will make all those racers fall fast asleep!
Where is that music coming from?
I don't know. But I feel awfully sleepy all of a sudden.
Me too.
I think I might take a little.
Please, watch out!
To wake up our friends, we need our loudest roar ever. Help me roar super loud. Shout, roar!
Roar! Whoa! Now we're roaring at a volume of 10, and the lullaby machine is at 6. Which number is bigger, 10 or 6? 10! Yeah! That means Blaze is louder!
Yeah!
I had the strangest dream!
Glad to see everyone's awake again.
Thanks, Blaze!
You saved us from that lullaby machine!
Well, I hope everyone got a good rest, because we're going to need all the energy we've got to catch up with Crusher and win this race.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Animals, follow me!
Whoa! Nice!
To give me and my animal friends blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
I'm almost at the finish line! Nobody can beat me now! Especially not those five racers speeding up behind me! Wait, what?
I win!
An incredible finish to an amazing race!
Yahoo!
Yeah!
Ah! Way to go, everyone!
That was some race.
Ladies and gentletrucks, here they are, your Animal Island champions!
Building robots is easy.
I'm gonna win the race. Doody 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 doody. The blue. on a winning streak today, huh?
I didn't know Blaze was gonna be in this race. If I want to beat Blaze, I just have to send him far away with this. A taker away machine!
Hey! Don't worry! I got you!
Oh! Oh no! This machine is taking us away from the race!
Taker Away Machine took us far from the Monster Dome.
Does this mean we're gonna miss the race?
No way, Sparkle. We're not giving up now. If we hurry, we can still make it back in time and get your stickers so you can be in the race too.
Yeah!
Well, what are we waiting for? This way to the Monster Dome!
Woo! Oh, if we don't do something, they're gonna win the Teamwork Trophy. That's it! Blaze and Sparkle can't win the trophy if Blaze isn't here anymore!
Oh boy.
Blaze and Sparkle!
What'll we do?
Time to make their team go bye-bye with a bye-bye copter!
Yes, kids!
Blaze?
Oh no!
Sparkle!
Up here!
Bye-bye, bye-bye.
I need to launch myself super high so I can press the off button. I need a chain reaction. Let's see. The geyser could start the chain reaction and make something roll down the hill. We could use a bowling ball or a hammer. Which one will roll? The bowling ball or the hammer? The bowling ball! Right! Okay, so the bowling ball will roll. Then it can bump into a machine and turn it on. A machine that blows air. I found a flashlight and a fan. Which one will blow air? The flashlight or the fan? The fan! Yeah! The fan will blow air, and then the air can make something float up into the sky. Check it out! There's a pillow and a kite. Which one can float in the sky? The pillow or the kite? The kite! Yeah! That's it! The geyser will launch the bowling ball and turn on the fan, and then the fan will blow the kite up into the air. That's our chain reaction! Get ready! Hooray! Yeah! Sparkle to the rescue!
Bye-bye, 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 bye-bye.
AJ, look! It's Sparkle! You're one amazing teammate!
Aw, thanks, big brother! But this race isn't over yet! If we hurry, we can still win!
Yeah!
Teamwork Trophy, here we come! Great racing, teammate!
Oh, I can't let them beat me and Rudy! I've got to stop them!
Blocked the racetrack!
Our team's only chance is to go super fast and do a really big jump!
Looks like it's time to use blazing speed!
You ready, teammate?
Ready!
Help give our team blazing speed. Say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze! robots is easy. Winning this space race is gonna be easier than I thought. Nothing's gonna slow me down. Not even Pickle?
Greetings, Space Crusher. That's weird.
Oh no! That spaceship blazed! Oh, I can't let him win the space race! I need an out-of-this-world cheat to stop him. I need a space cowboy!
Whoa! I'm caught in some kind of giant lasso!
Oh
no! It's a space cowboy! And he's slowing us down!
I gotta break out of this rope somehow!
You can do it, Blaze! You just need more thrust!
Let's increase our engine blast to 5. Count to 5 with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5! It's working, Blaze! The cowboy's rope is starting to break!
Now, to get even more thrust, let's increase our engine blast to 9. Count to 9 with us. Start at 5.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9! You're doing it, Blaze! The cowboy's rope is breaking even more!
We just need a little more thrust to break free. Help me increase our engine blast to 15. Count to 15 with us. Start at 9.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15!
We did it!
That space cowboy couldn't stop us. Not when we've got thrust!
Power Crusher!
Yeah!
Oh, boy!
Come on, Pickle! Put this piece over here.
Done!
Oh, boy. Looking good, Crusher!
It's just like I said. Today's gonna be a great day! The kind of day where nothing can go wrong!
And the ride's headed towards the hole!
Woo! All
right! Gaskets, we've got to fix that roller coaster and fast! Super wheels! To fix the roller coaster, we need a piece shaped like this!
Quick, Blaze! Use your strength power to bend that piece of metal!
Is this piece of metal the same shape as the hole? Yeah!
Yay! You fixed it!
Trouble.
But look over there!
Trouble.
That trouble robot just ate more of the roller coaster!
Hurry, Super Blaze! We've got to fix it before the ride gets there!
To fix the track, we need a piece shaped like this! Is this the same shape? No!
Keep bending it, Super Blaze!
Is this the same shape? Yeah!
Yay! Woo-hoo!
You did it!
Trouble.
And look! The trouble robot's right over there!
Uh-oh! He just ate one last piece of the roller coaster!
Oh no! The ride is broken!
And we better fix it fast!
Super Wheels to the rescue!
Yeah!
Is this the same shape? Uh-uh.
Hurry, Blaze!
Is this the same shape? Yeah! Now there's just one thing left to do.
Trouble.
Hey, Trouble Robot!
Trouble?
Your troublemaking days are over.
Back to outer space you go!
Robots is easy.
That Blaze is on a winning streak today, huh?
Well, looks like there's only one thing I can do to win this race. Cheat!
Oh, boy.
I know something that could stop him.
I'll make
a slippery banana launcher!
Too bad, Blaze. Looks like you're in a slippery situation.
To get up this hill, we need to keep our tires on the bumpy road, where there's more friction. Help me steer, Blaze. Put your hands up and grab the steering wheel. Turn the steering wheel. Turn left. More bananas. Turn right. Turn right again.
We're almost there.
Turn the wheel. Turn left. We made it!
And look, Crusher's machine is all out of bananas.
All right! So long, super slippery banana launcher.
Blaze! Huh. Looks like he's still trying to get that piston. Just like you, Crusher.
Oh, what am I gonna do?
Oops. There, big fella.
Wait a second. I just thought of something really bad that could stop him.
Uh-oh.
It's
a giant pineapple blaster!
Blaze will never get by with big pineapples dropping on him.
Better get ready.
I need you to help me knock the pineapples away. Every time you see a giant pineapple, yell, pineapple! Pineapple!
Nice one!
Keep going! Whenever you see any more, yell, pineapple! 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 Giant pineapple blaster.
Nice shot, Blaze. Now let's hurry and get that piston before Crusher finds it.
AJ, give me some speed.
With that piston, I'll finally be the best monster machine in the whole world. I just have to grab it from that mud pit and it's all mine.
Let it go, Crusher!
It's Blaze!
Yes, Pickle, I know who it is.
That piston belongs to Starla, not you!
Ha! Well, it's mine now, and I'm not giving it back!
We've got to help Blaze get that piston. Switch into visor view.
Now we can figure out who's pulling harder. Blaze is at 5, and Crusher is at 4. Which number's bigger, 5 or 4? 5! Yeah! That means Blaze is pulling with more force. We got the piston!
Hooray! AJ, give me some speed.
Oh, Blaze! AJ, you're back!
And that's not all, Starla.
You've got my piston!
Yeah! Yeah!
All right!
Building robots is easy.
Watch, I'll build some robots right now! I just thought of a plan to get all those Super Ranger badges.
Is your plan to work hard and earn them?
Nope. I'm gonna get those badges by cheating!
Oh. Huh. Kinda seems like you're always cheating, but Blaze is always winning.
Oh, my cheating never works!
But you know what they say, you never know what you can do until you try.
You said it, Pickle.
Woo-hoo!
I'm gonna catch the croaking cave frog with this animal grabber. I'm gonna catch your little frog.
A strange frog. I mean, it's got a black tail and a white stripe, and it smells kind of funny.
Wait, that doesn't sound like a frog. That sounds like
a stinky skunk.
Okay, Ranger Crusher, you ready to start climbing?
Nah, I know a much easier way to earn a Super Mountain Climbing Badge. Oh, no! With this machine, I can launch myself right to the top!
But, Crusher, isn't that cheating?
You bet it is!
Oh, no! Crusher needs help!
Come on, Pickle!
Here I go! All this cheering is making me hungry. I gotta get a snack.
I'm almost there. Nothing can stop me from getting to the top now. I just...
Yuck.
Something up here really stinks.
The stinky skunk!
Well, that was fast.
Oh, it's not fair, Pickle. I keep cheating and cheating, but it hasn't got me my Super Ranger badges.
Oh, cheer up, Crusher. There's gotta be some badge you could earn.
Well, there is one badge I was hoping to get. The Super Bravery Badge.
The Super Bravery Badge? But, Crusher, that's the hardest badge to earn.
Earn? I'm not gonna earn it. I'm gonna steal it. With this! My Robo Bear!
Oh, this can't be good.
Don't worry, Pickle. The Robo Bear will do anything I say, as long as I say it with music.
Looking good, Crusher. Crusher, look.
You said it, Pickle. That's perfect.
Robo-Bear, listen to this!
Robo-Bear, Robo-Bear, 1, 2, 3, steal that badge and give it to me!
A bear!
Ah! Ah!
Bear!
Let's get out of here!
Gaskets! Crusher made a Robo-Bear to steal the Super Bravery Badge! Uh-oh! This electric guitar is not as loud as Crusher's accordion.
I know something that can make our guitar louder. An amplifier. Come on, we've gotta help Blaze make the loudest music yet. The amplifier volume is at 4, but we can make it go up to 11 and get super loud. Count to 11 with me. Start at 4. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11!
Yeah! We rocked!
Stopped Bear!
You were so brave!
Thanks, everyone. I'm just glad the Super Bravery Badge is back where it belongs.
Actually, the Super Bravery Badge belongs somewhere else now.
Huh?
Ranger Blaze, you were super brave standing up to that Robo-Bear. And for that, you deserve this.
You did it, Blaze! You earned the Super Bravery Badge!
I got all 3 badges!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.